I'm just gonna start this now. Like, get this ready. 6 years since Halo. Wait, was it five or was that? What was the last Halo game that came
Halo
out?
Halo 5.
Oh, it was Halo 5. Okay. I was about to say, like, when did Halo Wars 2 come out?
Oh, well, Halo Wars 2, yeah.
Yeah. But Halo 5 was the last legit Halo game.
Yeah, Halo 5 was the last traditional Halo game.
Bad.
Then there was Halo Wars 2, and then they've been updating the living hell out of Halo, the Master Chief Collection.
Oh, yeah. Man. I can't wait. Alright, hold on.
God,
I'm gonna...
so hyped. I swear, I have my Xbox up and ready for, like, at the end of everything, it should be like, the beta is available now. I'm gonna be like, oh, fuck yeah, bitch. Oh, I am ready.
Oh, my alarm. That's when I would have woken you up.
I think your alarm went off.
Yeah, I did. It went off. I'm gonna have to mute that for copyrighted music. Probably.
Probably, who knows.
Hey, Maddie. Can you just make sure that, like, once I start going, like, you don't have your volume up too high? Thank you.
Oh, she's still in the background?
Yeah, and she's just on the couch.
Hi, Maddie. I don't know if she can hear me or not.
Hey, say it louder.
Hi, Maddie.
I don't think she's paying attention.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah. Yeah, she gets hyper-focused on things.
Well, that's what's up. We all do. It's part of being human. I'm so excited. Bro, I just want to fucking see.
Because I vaguely remember the graphics, man. From like when they last showed Halo Infinite.
Dude, you haven't been seeing all the new screenshots.
No, I haven't. I haven't been seeing any of the new stuff
that they've been putting out.
And my
God, this shit looks so fucking good. 30 seconds. Yes, bitch. I need to get dressed and ready for a case of just, like, pre-order available now, the fucking, like, Xbox Series X edition or whatever. Because if that's the fucking case, I'm taking all my fucking money.
I want the Series X, too. I want the Series X. I'm going to get it eventually. Like, me and Nathan are probably going to pitch in and buy it. Because that's what we've done. Me and my brother bought both our Xboxes. Oh, okay, here we go. Everybody, shh. It's beautiful.
Dude, if they announce an Xbox Series X, like, console bundle, like a Halo-nized version of this shit, I'll send you my current fucking Series X.
You know what? I might actually take that.
Dude, for real. It's covered in fucking waifus, too. You'll love it.
You know what? Yeah, double. I'll take that. I'll take that Mordred sticker.
For real.
Unless you could take that off. I don't know if it's one of those kind.
I could probably, but would ruin the sticker.
Years. Yeah. That's how long let's not bother. Xbox has been with us. And like let's you, go. This is a moment I always look forward to. I love seeing the new games, crossing my fingers for my favorites to return, hoping for a few surprises.
Most of all, though, I love seeing everyone around the world come together and celebrate what games mean to all of us. And I think, you know, this past year, they've meant even more. Thank you for being with us today. Thank you for the support you give us and one another. Xbox is turning 20. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the friendships we've had that whole time. At Bethesda, We believe video games do one thing better than anything else. They transport us through art and technology. There's real magic.
This is my very first time actually doing, like, reacting to one of these E3s. Like, I've watched, like, some E3 trailers and stuff like that before in the past. I just never, like, actually did it live.
In over 25 years, we're creating a new universe with Starfield. Set hundreds of years in our future, it's an epic about
hope. Okay, they're starting with Starfield.
Starfield.
Answering our greatest mystery. It's a game we've dreamt of playing. And it wasn't until now that we have the hardware.
I don't mind if it takes a while to get to. Oh, who knows? Like, they can show some cool stuff still.
We're excited to finally share.
Oh, yeah. Starfield is.
Yeah. No, I'm just going to let everybody know. Like, I never do this kind of stuff. Because I'm not the biggest gamer, I know nothing about, like, probably 90% of all of these.
Right. I've watched every E3 since E3 2011. So I've been watching E3 for 10 years now.
Did it just say 25 years in the making?
That's probably just like the story of the game.
They say, the wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now. Part of our family.
Do not use.
What you've found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
We reach your Constellation.
This is all we've been working towards.
Looks good.
We've come to the beginning of humanity's final journey.
Prepare
for departure. Graviton
loop array full
of check. Your space lane is clear. That's why we're here.
Main engines go. Take mission.
To discover what's out there.
Good luck, Constellation.
Well, I think they just confirmed the release date.
Cool. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yep, 11/11/2022. Play day one with Xbox Game Pass. Bro, you need to get Game Pass. It's so awesome.
It is awesome to share with you for the very first time one of the most anticipated games in the world from Todd Howard and the team at Bethesda Game Studios. A groundbreaking game.
I mean, it looks pretty cool.
It's exclusive.
I don't know what they're shooting at, but
to the Xbox
looks pretty cool.
Bethesda Game Showcase.
Oh, is that a Meals helmet? I just realized that.
Here today, celebrating games.
Who the fuck is knocking on the door? I'll be right back.
Okay.
I am grateful that games have been such an important source of joy and entry in the haunting and evocative franchise created by GSC Game World. Stalker 2.
Stalker.
Coming first to Xbox Series consoles and PC. This will be a true next-gen experience, targeting 4K resolution and ray tracing. Let's take a look at.
I have a feeling they're going to meme that.
Next year.
Oh, I gotta send you something. Oh shoot, hold on. Don't look at that yet. That's not the wrong thing.
Word.
Okay. Pew 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 pew. Dead. He was a dead man.
I remember I played the first Stalker game. God,
this game looks smooth.
It was weird.
Ну не знаю. Между аномалией и маслиной я уже лучше пулю выберу.
What is that? Okay. Trying to. Where'd it go? I was trying to find something.
What ты говоришь?
Yep. I got zombies or something? Or whatever that is? Yeah, that ain't a zombie.
Fuck that, dude.
Чего чего? А дружбы в зоне я точно не встречал. Это верно. Он мучился? Нет. Это хорошо. Он этого не заслужил. А пулю заслужил. Жаль, что ты так с ним поступил.
Well, I know somewhere else I can look for it.
Считаешь, я не думал, как обойтись без его смерти? Она не могла быть свободна, пока он жил. Зато теперь посмотри на нее. Нет, Скиф, я не отдам ее никому. Зона дала мне жизнь, новую жизнь. Жизнь, которую я готов вернуть, если потребуется. Я буду защищать.
Got a railgun? That actually looked pretty cool.
Oh, for real.
Похоже, пора.
И куда ты теперь?
В Припять.
How long ago did I see this thing?
Удачной охоты, сталкер.
All right, cool, cool.
Oh fuck yeah, Back for Blood.
Oh, Back for Blood, I was about to say, like, this looks like Left for Dead. But yeah, I heard Back for Blood, I actually want to get this game.
Yeah.
No, we don't need to do anything. Right, when was the last time you saw written in any numbers?
Yeah, I saw some gameplay for this. I saw there's that absolutely giant zombie.
Right.
I want to play this so bad. Like, I never actually got an opportunity to play the original Left 4 Dead games. And I feel bad about that to this day.
Right.
Because I always wanted to.
Hey man, well, this one is coming out pretty soon, I think.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Oh, you can play as zombies? So.
Oh, fuck.
They have a zombie mode. Where you can play as the zombies. Yo! Hi there. October 12th. Ooh, it's right around my birthday.
Oh, no, we don't. day one with Xbox Game Pass.
Nice. Just wanted to make sure I was still on camera.
I got excited. I saw these ones.
The Xbox Studios.
And then I saw Game Studios. I was like, okay.
Shouldn't be like looking like away.
Right.
Oh,
see,
yeah.
Yeah,
I know this game.
Are
they adding something to this?
I can't play Sea of Thieves, man.
What?
I can't play Sea of Thieves, man. Fucking, like, I'm terrified of the ocean, bro.
Yeah.
And fucking, playing the game just gets my anxiety going.
For real?
Yeah. Yeah, fuck that. Don't go that deep in the ocean. Nope. In the sea of the damned.
Now to save the pirate life. You know what? Whatever. I'll just send the part that I sent you. That I originally had.
Right.
Didn't realize we had company. Oh, is that Jack Sparrow? Oh, there's Jack Sparrow! But I suspect you already knew that. Wait, did they actually get Johnny Depp to do Jack Sparrow in it? Because of the treasure, Jack. Oh, that's so cool! That sounds like Johnny Depp. And if so. It's not stopped, this world will sink into shadow. This sea holds many seas. Oh, it's just an insanely good impression.
Yeah, I still need to watch the.
Yeah, you still need to watch the first movie, man.
A legion of dead, angry pirates.
Oh, yes. And now, one Davy Jones. Oh, no. The Flying Dutchman. Well, I believe that now is the perfect time to use these cannons. World without the eternal mess. Heck is that? I'm gonna have a look afterward if that's actually Johnny Depp. Because I'm gonna be really happy if that's actually Johnny Depp. Second one of those? I think it is. Like. Sea of Thieves, eh? Bring me that horizon. Yo. Like, I was never too into, that's so cool. I was never, like, too into the game. Well, like, I thought the game was cool, but it was never, like, a game I actually played. There's a lot of games I like that I don't play. I'm just gonna say that right now.
Right.
Like, I play very few games. Alright, all the Yakuza's. Hey, how's it going? Let's do this! The heck? Reputation is everything. If a Yakuza
You know, I know absolutely nothing about the Yakuza games.
I know very little too, but now it feels like I knew way less than I thought I knew. yeah, turns out I knew way less than I thought I knew. What the heck?
Dude, this game is on crack. Available today.
Pre-alpha. What is this?
Oh, fuck yeah, Battlefield!
Is this Battlefield? Or what is this?
Fucking Battlefield
2042. Yeah. I've already seen the trailer for this game, so yeah. This is the gameplay. Yo, look at this!
Well, 128 players. God damn.
128 players.
Pre-orders too.
What? Yeah, grappling hooks.
It's Halo Infinite all over again.
Halo Infinite. Oh yeah, there's the grappling hook in that.
Yep. God, so, this shit looks
because
so
it's 2042,
good.
I'm expecting like Black Ops 2 levels of technology. Yo, this looks crazy. I've played very little Battlefield. I'm more of a COD guy, but I have played Battlefield.
Oh yeah, me and all my buddies who actually play Cold War and Warzone together.
Yeah, I played Warzone with these guys. I should record some Warzone. I don't know why I haven't. But this looks
right. Huge.
I love this kind of stuff. I love like large scale like fights like this.
Yeah, here's the thing though. 128 players and this big of maps. Bro, Jesus fucking God, that shit's true. They did say you could in game change your fucking weapons, but
do it in the elevator.
But the 128 players and the giant ass maps is next gen only. While yeah, so 64v64.
Oh heck no!
And bro, oh my god! Flash yeah, I'm pre-ordering this shit like tomorrow, dude. Oh my god.
Looks so cool.
Okay, oh! Right. Oh shit, there goes your helicopter thing, yeah. Bro. Yeah, me and all my buddies are done playing COD once this game comes out.
Time to take a break from COD. Enter Battlefield.
Yeah, dude. Yo. I'm fucking hopping off it for Battlefield, and then Halo Infinite's right after Battlefield. Oh, bro. Oh. October 22nd. And then fucking early access to it is October 15th if you're like Xbox or whatever.
You know,
I have something to share.
What is this, my birthday?
We're having a baby.
Police, you're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
Yeah.
What's going on?
Shut up! You know what this is.
All this time,
I should never have told you.
The heck am I looking at?
For real.
I know I've seen this a lot.
Is this like a?
I love you.
I've seen this a lot too, but back at you.
Some sort of.
Oh, it's basically Groundhog Day.
Huh. Cool.
This dude is stuck in a time loop. Okay. Huh.
Heck is this? I know the voice actor.
The final frontier of humanity. Psychonauts are. These games are always on like acid or something, dude.
Like these, like cartoony games.
Time for justice.
These games are can be pretty cool, or at least look pretty cool. Oh, you died.
The fate of the free-thinking world is in your hands.
I'm afraid that means the dead letter office for you. That looks trippy.
Dude, these games, like I just said, these games are on acid, bro. What the fuck?
I forgot that voice actor's name. I just heard it. I just said it recently. Yes. If I can find some bacon. I'm going to ignore that last part. Get psyched. Cool. I didn't even know that was a first game, or I didn't even know, I didn't know what that Psychonauts is.
This is usually the moment when I say hello, and welcome to the Bethesda E3 Showcase. We love that we can share the stage with Xbox
Bethesda.
This year, and whether you've known Bethesda for 35 years or are just getting
the last Bethesda game I played was Doom Eternal.
We started this showcase with my good friend Todd Howard, who gave you a first look at Starfield. Along with Bethesda Game Studios, all of our teams are continuing to work
Skyrim. I played Skyrim for like 2 or 3 years straight.
So rest assured, the games you've been expecting and hoping for are still in the works. And today, we're bringing 10 more titles to Game Pass for a total of 30 Bethesda games. That includes several hit software games, like the award-winning Doom Eternal. If you're looking for another reason to play it, Doom Eternal will be optimized for Xbox Series X and S on June 29th. Powered by id Tech, this next-gen upgrade will be free for everyone who owns Doom Eternal. And on Series X, it will offer improved visuals at 60 FPS with ray tracing, a 4K mode, and an optional performance mode up to 120 FPS. Or maybe you're in the mood for an RPG, like Skyrim, which marks its 10th anniversary this November. We can't celebrate it without you. So share your favorite Skyrim memories, stories, artwork, and more on Skyrim10.com. Or
10 years ago Skyrim came out. Wow. Wasteland
and Fallout 76. Everything you love about
Fallout. That's crazy.
Custom camp building, rich storylines,
warring. It's like I did so much playing Skyrim, man. I did so much.
Fallout 76 is now one of the most popular games on Game Pass, thanks to an incredibly welcoming and collaborative community. Here's a look at what's coming next in Fallout 76.
Yeah, man, fucking Skyrim turns 10 years old this year, and it feels like it came out just fucking yesterday, my guy.
Does it? I don't know.
Because
Skyrim was one of the first games I got for Xbox 360. I believe.
Right.
Like, I know the first game I got for 360 was Halo Reach, and then Modern Warfare 3, some other games, I don't remember all of them.
Yeah, Modern Warfare 3 is also 10 years old, my guy.
Yeah. It's more than that, right? It's more than 10 years, I believe. Because I think Modern Warfare 3 had been out for a little bit before I got it. But it was still, like, one of the newer ones.
It came out in 2011.
For real? It was out for like a couple years before I got it. At least 1 year. Because I got an Xbox, when I first got Xbox, it was middle school.
Right. Oh my god, that was so long
that
ago.
That was so long ago. Oh man. I get nostalgic thinking about the Halo Reach days.
Right.
That was the start of it all.
Halo Reach is in the Master Chief Collection. Yeah, Fallout. Bleh.
Expedition Squad Delta, report. Over. Squad Delta, what's going on out there?
This Still Fallout?
Yeah, it's still Fallout.
Okay. Da pit.
The Wasteland isn't the only open playground with an amazing community.
Okay.
The Elder Scrolls Online from ZeniMax Online Studios has now surpassed 18 million players and...
Darn it, why did I stop recording now for this? Alright. See, that's why I was so reluctant to do it. It's like, man, it's gonna play something I actually want to record. And then immediately it's like, oh hey, this game that I know of that's... Yeah.
This.
Oh.
I want this.
Party animals is what it was.
But I want this. Yeah, I want this.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Hades?
My inner child. Oh, hello.
Oh yeah, I think you are like 5 seconds behind me.
Yeah.
Hold on. After this trailer, I'll pause it for like 3 seconds just so you can catch up.
A word.
I heard about this game. I heard it was really good. Try and stop me. And it was cool. It looks cool.
Yeah, it does.
Ooh, was that a Cerberus?
Hades.
Mm-hmm. Alright, hold on. Let me pause for just a second. Alright, there we go. Jump ship.
Well, I'm already kind of liking the art style.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, it looks cool. Had a weird buffer.
Yeah, that's what did me in, is like right at the beginning of the
inside.
Show. It was a...
This looks exactly like Inside.
Right.
Just, like, more detailed characters.
Right. And there's a dog.
And a family.
Yeah, but there's a dog.
But there's a dog! Uh-oh. Something tells me this is actually going to be kind of a cool game.
Yeah, for real. Especially because there's a dog.
Don't trust it. Like, it's never good for the dog in these.
Right. Right.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the kid's dead.
Somerville?
Somerville, okay.
That looks interesting.
Yeah. Day one with Game Pass.
See if I can remember that in a year.
This holiday, hey, William, you want to know something I noticed?
What?
All these games...
And the 20th anniversary of Halo. What? To our millions of passionate fans... Thank you. Yeah, Jeff? We wouldn't be here
without all of every game has been day one with Game Pass. Bro, Halo, 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 Halo.
Come on, play Halo. We're thrilled to offer our
entire multiplayer experience. You better be recording, bro.
Oh, I'm recording now. Let me make sure. Let me just check. Yeah, I'm recording now. And every time I do that, though, I have to edit it so that nobody just looks at everything on my screen.
I'm excited free to play multiplayer. Staten, the creative director of Halo Infinite. From helping craft the original Halo Combat Evolved to leading the fan favorite Halo 3 ODST,
Joseph is a Halo visionary. It is so great to have him back with Halo. So he did CE and ODST. Us, and I hope many of you, Halo has always been about heroism and wonder.
about fighting to keep humanity safe against impossible odds in a beautiful Halo. This is just one part of the Zeta Halo
ring. Yo.
The largest, most wide-open environment.
It looks so good.
The largest wide-open environment. It looks huge! Care package.
Oh my god.
Wow. This is wide open.
Yeah.
Cause I knew it was going to be like a wide-open world. Like, it's like semi-open world.
In the next chapter,
but whoa.
His greatest challenge yet. Oh my god.
Look at the truth. In the fight. Looking, the main batteries are shut down. Looking extra muscular. Oh, is this right after the first trailer? That's what it looked like. You have one fight against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see. I'm gonna turn this up. Take the assault rifle. There you go.
I need you to understand. Bro, I'm legitimately tearing up right now.
I'm trying to remember the story of Halo 5. Like, Cortana goes rogue. Go, Chief!
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone.
I was about to say.
She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you, okay then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good.
So there's a new AI?
Your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Are you sure?
Okay, we got a new buddy.
And she got a booty. Look at that ass.
Okay. We got a new,
You can't have a Halo game.
We got a new AI from Master Chief.
And on Xbox Series X, you'll be able to enjoy Infinite's multiplayer action.
That's so weird, though. Because, like, I remember, like, actually getting emotional during, like, the end of Halo 4. Multiplayer season, and then, like, Halo 5 was... Halo 5 was weird to me, story-wise. But, whoa! Okay, I'm shutting up.
A new generation built to fight. Together, we are unstoppable!
Yo! There's a new shotgun. The new DMR. Grenade! Sniper! Oh, trick shot! Oh, new trick shots!
Bro!
What? Oh, that's like that one shotgun. Like the Forerunner one.
Yeah.
Gravity hammer!
Scatter shot.
Scatter shot, that's what it's called. God. Yo, that looks so cool. Oh, is that the battle rifle? You told me the BR wasn't in it!
No, it's in it!
I thought you said it wasn't in it.
Nah.
Oh, that looks so cool.
Dude. Oh my fucking god, you can grappling hook guns.
You can grapple hook guns.
Claim the enemy flag. Return it to base.
Claim. The scorpion.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I got ran over. Oh, these guns look so cool!
Ordnance drop inbound.
Did it just drop a Banshee?
The flag is off.
Get going.
Bro.
Look how good this game looks, dude. Look at it. The skull. Oh my god.
Yeah, smack that bitch. Let's fucking go. Show
me what you Yo, look at that armor.
Oh my god.
You set the sword. Yo.
Bro.
That looks so cool. Oh my god. Free to play? Wait a moment.
Yeah.
Wait a moment.
What they've been saying all this time.
Oh, Halo multiplayer is free?
Yeah, the multiplayer is gonna be free.
Like Warzone is free?
Yeah.
What? How did I not know this?
Oh man. A dark figure wanders in the east. Oh shit, dude.
That looks so cool. Must be stopped. At all costs. Yeah. Oh man. Oh, that looks so cool. Is that all the Halo they're gonna show, or are they gonna show more later?
I have no idea. But this is Diablo, I believe.
Oh, yep. That looks so cool. That looks so cool.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm gonna watch
that trailer like fucking five times after this.
There was so much new stuff like in that.
For real. Yeah, I knew this was Diablo.
Diablo 2?
Yep. Diablo 2 Remastered, hell yeah.
Every time I think I can catch a break, I go to my phone, but it's like a real emotional part in FGO right now.
Where did it come from?
From all of us. From what we do to him.
Can you stop it?
I don't know. But he's my brother, and I would die for him.
So what could this be?
Gross.
It looks good, I'll say that.
Oh yeah. But the swarm of rats, that's fucking gross.
I didn't even realize that's what that was. Yo. Look how good that looks!
For real.
The Plague Tale. Games are evolving.
For real. Oh my god.
Looking better and better. The following footage is captured. Dang it. Could not read that in time.
In 4K 60fps on Xbox Series X. Far Cry,
that's what it was.
Let me ask you a question. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands. Sing songs around the fire?
Sure, I know just the song.
Time you learn about Resolver, Danny.
To take down Castillo, a guerrilla needs the right tool for the right job.
Keep talking.
It's a stealth operation. I got you covered.
Dead. Oof. Oof. Wreck.
Taking out a high value target, I have just what you need. You wanna blow shit up? Juan Cortez at your service.
Juan Cortez at your service. Oh, that's awesome.
Ooh.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit. What? Wait a second. Who brought the rooster?
Hey, what the heck?
To get the job done, Danny.
That guy just got killed by a rooster?
That's some awesome shit. 10 out of 10, game of the year. Doggy!
That's the coolest looking rooster I've ever seen. Oh, what? For Christ's sakes.
Okay then. Huh. October 7th, 2021.
Console launch exclusive. Whoa. Getting Wind Waker vibes. Oh, Slime Rancher.
What the fuck?
You don't know this game?
No, I don't.
Oh, yeah, I know. Is this a 2? Slime Rancher 2? Or is this DLC? Slime Rancher 2, yeah, okay. Cool. A weekly adventure. Cute.
Play day one with Game Pass. I think Xbox is trying to tell you to get Game Pass, William.
You think? Oh, is this? Oh, no. What was this game called? Or what I think it is, at least.
Tony Hawk Snowboarding. Hold on.
Oh my god. Pro Tricks.
I've never been big on snowboarding.
I snowboard.
Yeah, I've never done
it. I haven't been in like 3 years, though.
Right.
It's pretty cool. I'm not good at it, but I still do it.
Right. Yeah. I've just never been snowboarding. I used to skateboard, though.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me.
Yeah, it really shouldn't.
Knowing you.
You're right. I wonder if they're ever gonna finally announce Skate 4.
Skate 4. That'd be hilarious.
Shredders.
Cool, cool. Ooh.
Day one with Game Pass.
Oh, what?
What the fuck?
Cyborgs and crazy like toy things. Mannequins.
Cyberpunk 2077 when?
Oh my gosh. What crazy looking game is this?
For real. The fuck song is playing?
Uh-oh.
Alright, out of all the games, this one is really on acid. Atomic Heart.
No!
Let me guess, day one on Game Pass?
Probably.
Hey, day one on Game Pass.
Wonderful start. Yeah. I can edit that out. Oh, this looks cool.
For real.
Whoa. This looks really cool, actually.
Right. Sad cat and goat sync. Awesome developer names.
Goat sync developers. This looks rad.
For real. I'm usually not a big fan of these type of games, but this actually, like, looks good looking. Oh, fuck. Alright, Sasuke, chill.
Okay, yeah, I think you're still a few seconds behind me.
Yeah.
But, whoa. I think it's because, like, even though I paused it, it buffered, and I think it brought me back to where I was. Or where I should be.
Right.
Replaced. Wow. Like, man. I love these creative games. Like, I really do.
Right.
Like, even if I don't play them myself, I feel like it's just intriguing to me.
Right. First year of
Grounded. Honey, I Shrunk the Kids? What's this? Of
players kept busy. Oh, this is that one game. With crafting. Fighting. Forget what it's called.
Okay, so.
Celebrate, we present the Shroom and Doom update. It gives the people what they've been asking for, like sitting. No, seriously, a lot of people want to sit. Pets for when you get sick of your human companions. Of course, mushrooms. But not those kinds. We also got something that literally no one was asking for. The Brood Mother.
Something literally no one was asking for. Nope. Run.
You should probably turn on arachnophobia mode.
That's
okay. That's funny. That's actually really funny.
Yeah, that shit's for me.
That's funny.
Fuck spiders, dude.
I like how it's a bar, so it gets progressively less scary looking.
Right.
To the point where it doesn't even have legs. I'm gonna... Among Us.
Oh, God.
Whoa. Whoa, why are there so many people? 50 player... Next gen! No, I'm kidding.
Right.
I'm not gonna lie, I had a lot of fun playing playing this game.
Right.
Dude, I have it on my phone. I haven't played it in a while, but like, I love it.
They added like something on the phone, or at least when I last tried to play it, like I couldn't type what I was wanting to say. You had to like pick a phrase, and it took too long for me to figure out where everything was, so I stopped playing around that time.
Coming soon.
Yeah, like I'd rather just type he did it than have to pick who, like a person, and then say what they did, like pick like the phrase of what they did or something.
Right. Day one with Game Pass.
You have shown an aptitude for applying lethal solutions to conflicted situations. We wish to test your abilities.
Great Wall of China, and now John of Arc? What's going on?
Their daring choices echo across time, turning land into kingdoms.
LARPing simulator when?
Okay.
It's one of these games.
How would you fight?
Camels versus elephants.
Where would you go? What will you be remembered for?
Hey, look. I was right. It was the John D'Arc. Comes out on my birthday.
Day one with Game Pass.
You just say that every time.
Yeah, I just find it funny that they put that up at like all of them. Just like, I'm pretty positive all of these are gonna be day one with Game Pass. You guys don't need to keep saying that shit.
And we see a quiet, peaceful setting. This will make our game seem big and important. Now, something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No. Say goodbye to it forever. Suddenly, and for no reason, people running. These pointless slow motion shots. Everything seemed cool and should bolster pre-sale numbers. That wah sound can mean only one thing. We must gaze over an epic shot of the world.
The wah sound.
Oh, self-aware humor is the best. Silhouette,
because the developers haven't finished the design. The story, or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished is the title.
Okay. Outer Worlds.
Oh, it's the Outer Worlds. Okay.
Okay. slow motion, because it's cool.
and should bolster pre-sales.
that's funny. Flight simulator.
Nice looking water and hippos. Looks really good. Alligators, rhinos. All right, so this is Africa. Flight simulator. I think.
It's flight simulator. I think. Next thing you know, it's car simulator.
What the heck? Flight simulator. What is this?
It looks good.
Is it a flight simulator? Yeah, it looks incredible. Positive.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, those visuals, man.
Is this just a game showing off what they can make?
Right.
I think this is just a flight simulator.
Yeah.
That's it, just showing us the world through the perspective of a plane.
Right. God damn, these visuals, my guy.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
This looks amazing. The sky is calling. You flight simulator!
Yep, I knew it.
Okay.
Let me guess, day one on Game Pass?
Oh, no, apparently not. But... wow, that looked incredible.
Yeah, dude.
Damn, Microsoft literally just went, hey, we just want to show what we can do. And a game where all you can do is...
flight simulator?
Is there still more?
I'm calling this Army Flight Simulator, though.
Oh, free expansion.
Top Gun. How the fuck did I know?
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Oh. Yep, day one on Game Pass.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Yeah, games are getting crazy with visuals.
Man, it's evolving. Like technology can only... It just keeps going forward, and you can definitely tell with these games. Look at these graphics. Oh.
Forza?
Car simulator Forza? Now?
Forza?
Pause a second.
Forza? Forza Horizon, guys! I fucking love Forza, man. Oh my god. I just creamed myself. Horizon 5, let's go. Oh, wait. Or is Forza Horizon 5 already a thing? Oh, I can't remember
this
now.
This is Microsoft Driving Simulator, man.
And of course, I get a buffer.
Oh no! Should put you back.
God damn, dude. Fucking the Forza games are gorgeous, too. I wonder where this one takes place, because the last one was in UK. Jesus. Yep, Forza Horizon 5.
Play it day one.
Hello, I'm Mike.
Available November 9th, day one on Game Pass. Yep.
I can't wait to show you what we've been working
on. Forza Horizon 5, let's fucking go.
Horizon is known for fun, freedom, and beauty. This year, the Horizon Festival...
Hi. Okay, I think you're now like 10 seconds behind me.
This is probably the largest and most diverse open world ever in a Forza Horizon game. And there is no better car to explore it than the stunning AMG Project One Forza Edition.
Damn, Mexican.
In unparalleled detail and with ray tracing in across Mexico to explore new locations and discover places for the festival to expand.
Oh, shoot. All right. Hot dog, you said? All right. Jeff, scream if something cool pops up again. I'll be back.
Okay. God, Forza looks so good. Look out for the flamingos! This city is still a jewel of Mayan architecture. That's a peek at our adventure. And it's in my motherland.
Forza,
yes.
Horizon has always been a game that's best enjoyed with other people. He has been joined by some other members of
the jumping scene. Fucking across over the cars.
Let's leave Maddie for a moment, seaside town. This is a recreation of Mexico that is honest, authentic, and filled with love. Speaking of, hold up, Don.
The Dawn. Uh-huh.
Hey, what's up? New tool set that allows you to create your own races, game modes, and gameplay experiences. You customize
everything, hell yeah.
Right down to the fundamental rules of the game.
Oh, shit.
Is that it?
Later this year.
I wonder what the Warhog's gonna look like in this one.
Will be an Xbox exclusive.
Anything new? What's going on? Oh yeah, something new. Okay. I'm okay. Some sort of monster hunters?
Come on, make yourself useful.
So, that was fun, right?
Wow, when they do a flashback in a commercial. Quick scope. Vampire killers, at least.
How do we always get into this?
The field in Redfall, Massachusetts. Behind me, we are witnessing clear.
Is this guy? Is this guy, like, vlogging, like, right before a fight?
Really hope the video was worth it.
Still there, Jeff?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright.
This is, this is some weird shit.
Oof.
Where's the other one? Where'd it go? Give me a chance.
Dead.
I guess it is, but like some kind of vampire hunting game or something.
Oh, shit. Dev's gonna love this one.
Yeah, ooh. Bye. Shoot it.
Don't touch me.
The heck? You have a she has psychic powers, or was that just like a energy umbrella thingy?
Jesus Christ, dude, this shit looks awesome.
Let's see how she reloaded that! That looks so cool! That looked pretty rad.
Right.
I think there's a vampire in this.
Really? What does it taste like? Be specific.
Like blood and death. And strawberry.
And strawberry.
Coming up. Let's keep moving.
Sure thing, Ed Brown, bro.
That's a good one.
Do you think things will ever go back to normal?
Would you want to go back to normal?
Not if I still have to pay my student loans.
Hey, freaky. Redfall. Okay, that looked pretty cool. Okay, oh, is this the end? Showing,
yep.
Showing a little bit of everything. Alright, cool.
Yep.
Oh. Alright. Nice.
Oh, fucking my dude. Halo.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Halo 100% I'm getting, but it's just, it's just, like, all these other games look cool too. I want to get Back for Blood. I think it's really cool that they did that. They got Jack Sparrow and Sea of Thieves. That spider thing was hilarious.
The
arachnophobia bar.
Even its blobs are still scary as shit. Oh, man. Ooh.
Cool.
Oh, God. I'm excited for all of it, especially Halo. I'm gonna check to see if the Halo trailer is up on YouTube, and it is. Fuck yeah. Oh God. Oh, I'm so fucking excited. Oh, and I'm starving. Oh, shit. A world beyond. Fucking Forza, Halo Infinite, Back for Blood.
Nice. Alright, cool. Alright, my first E3 live stream. Cool.
Right.
There's more stuff? What's this? Oh, what? Oh. The fridge. The world's most powerful mini fridge.
Right, yeah. Fucking,
Alright, that's funny. I think I can... That's pretty funny. Alright, so, I think I'm gonna end the recording there. So. Yeah. Cool. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. See me in the next video. Peace out, everyone.
Adios, amigos.
Woo!